elephant. The elephant, he's a baby elephant. His name is Ellie. Ellie the elephant always asking questions. What is that? What is this? One day he go to his mama and asks one question. And asks, Mama, Mama, do you know what the crocodile has for dinner? Then her mama say, go out from here. I'm so busy. And ask your papa. Then Ellie go to his papa and asks, Papa, Papa, do you know what the crocodile has for dinner? Then Papa say, go out from here. And I'm very busy. Then Ellie decided to go in the jungle and got its answer. Then Ellie go to the jungle and sing a song. Walking in the jungle, walking in the jungle, with not afraid, with not afraid. One step, two step, three step forward. One step, two step, three step back. Stop, listen. Then Ellie said, who are you? Then it answered, I am Cuckoo the bird. Then Ellie asked, do you know what the crocodile has for dinner? Then Cuckoo the bird said, go that bushy river and got your answer. Then Ellie go to that bushy river and sing the song. Walking in the jungle, walking in the jungle. One step, two step, three step forward. One step, two step, three step back. Stop, listen. Then Ellie asked, who are you? Then it said, I am the snake. Ellie asked, do you know what the crocodile has for dinner? Then the snake said, go to that bushy river and find your answer. Then Ellie go to the bushy river and suddenly stepped on a log and asked, who are you? Then it said, why? Ellie asked, I know what the crocodile have for dinner. Then it said, come here little one, I tell you in your ear. Then the Ellie come down. Then it cut its nose and said, I am the crocodile. Today you are my dinner. Then Ellie asked, do you leave me? Then crocodile pull, then Ellie pull. Suddenly the snake came to help Ellie. Then the snake pull. Then crocodile was very tired and leave the Ellie. Then the Ellie was very big, strong, to eat bananas and bath. Thank you.
Good, very nice. Your story is moral.